Good evening, and thank you for having me tonight. It's an honor to be here with all of you, and I so appreciate Women of the World for including me. You all look amazing. The work that organizations like Women of the World perform in our communities is impressive, and it's needed. As volunteers, professionals, and directors, you have a lot to be proud of. Thank you for your commitment, your time, and your vision. But of course, it's the efforts and the stories of the participants of Women of the World that we're really here to celebrate tonight. To those women who came to Salt Lake City from places less snowy, less cold, and less foreign, I want you to know that our city wants you here. Our state wants you here. We are glad to have you. We know your value and your worth. Your experiences, your perspectives, your cultures, and your wonderful families add greatly to the fabric of our city. I know this year has been particularly challenging as you've navigated a worldwide pandemic in addition to navigating this new place, but you are doing it and you are doing it well. I hope you can see that in yourselves and in each other. I know you're all really busy with work and home, but I want to invite you to get involved with our local government. My office has resources and people who are working to make our city a better, more welcoming place for all our residents, including those who face challenges related to forcible displacement. We would love to connect with you and learn from you. Please reach out to Fatima Dire in my office and you will find a friend in her. Thank you again for having me. I can't wait to see what you all continue to contribute and accomplish.